This is Gaelog Jess and Party to Flamingo. This is the last course to complete the third round of the Oaks Trial Stake. It's a win there for the red colour. This is Skellig Mania and Norfolk Nancy. And there Richie lets him go. That's a win there on the red collar, Skellig Mania. This is Clara Hannell and As Good As Gold in the final of the Cashel Oaks Trial Stake.
Come on and get better!
It's a win there for the red collar, Clara Hannell. This is Clara Hannell, winner of the Oaks Trial Stake, with her winning connections. Coming out now in the final of the Knockgraffon Oaks Trial Stake, it's Kerching, and on the white collar, Royal Rock. So that's a win there. For the red collar, the Minikin owned syndicate, Kerching. Celebrations all around by the Men of Kent Syndicate. Coming out in the final of the Oaks Trial Stake, Balga Daisy and Lowland Juice. Winner on the red collar, Volga Daisy. This is Somebody Told Me and In Habla in the final of the Oaks Trial Stake.
The winner of the Rio
Kens
Oaks Trial Stake in the red colour.
The winner on red.
Radio 1. You can see that you're being surrounded from every direction.
Okay, alright, you're more relaxed over there. Come on, get smiles there. Just stand up beside her there for one.
This is the final of the Oaks Trial Stake. And it's Rock Music and Cool Ree Covert. To win for the red color. This is Mad to Go again. Skellig Mania in the first semi-final of the Oaks Trial Stake. It's a win for the red collar, made to go again. This is the final of the Oaks Trail Stake, and it's Skellig Mania and Snowy Express.
And the white color, Snowy Express is the winner of the Oak Trail Stake. We got two very excited girls here beside us, Sean and May.
Next up is the final of the Oaks Trail Stake, and it's Mad to Go again, and Cougar Annie. The hair goes in, the prize goes Kerryway. That's the red collar, Made to Go again, trained by Dan Brazel and owned by Paddy Flaherty.
And it's Bitsy Lulu and White Tanyard Ash about to be slipped.
This is Pixie Lulu and White Tanyard Ash in the final of the Oaks Trail Stake. And they're away. It's a win for the white collar, White Tanyard Ash.
And the white collar.
We're now down to the quarterfinals of the Oaks Trail Stake. And this is Whiz's Angel and Loud Music. The red collar is showing in front. Loud Music is now fueling its head. Judge's decision is going to the white collar. This is the final of the Oaks Trail Stake, and it's Adios Venetia and Gilog Jess. There for the white collar, Gilog Jess. This is the final of the Oaks Trail Stake, and it's Ackerburn Becky and Mucky Betty.
And the winner there is the white collar, Mucky Betty.
Does it feel the same when she calls your name?